Once upon a time, in a place unknown, there was a dream.
No one knew who had dreamt the dream, but such a tiny dream it was.
The tiny dream began to think, I don't want to disappear. How can I make people dream of me?
The tiny dream thought and thought, and finally it came up with an idea.
I will let the humans come to me, and then I will make them create my world.
Slowly with his voice. Whenever he would sing, people gathered round. Man is sick of hold of him, shoved it to the ground. Blood stained the roses to a bright and somber red. Once loved and enjoyed by all the man who's left for dead.
The third Alice was a lovely girl from Wonderland. Beautiful, the girl was born into the life so grand. She charmed all the people to her every beck and call. She broke the kings and I would rise above them all. This Alice was the crown turned into a queen, ruling all the people here, also got a crazy dream. So afraid of death, the girl was mindless and warped. What's a gorgeous ruler, now she's just an ugly corpse.
Find the bright forest path, that's where the journey starts.
A tea party with blue roses, that's where the forest parts.
The invite from the queen, it actually was
the trump card, the ace of hearts.
The fourth Alice was a pair of siblings who were twins.
Straying into Wonderland is where their tale begins.
Wandering across the world, they passed through many doors.
Curious of this new place, they traveled and explored.
A stubborn elder sister,
the clever younger brother,
were close to see the nature of the true Alice at hand.